Democrats in the sharply divided House of Representatives pass a hotly debated bill. It lays out the ground rules for their impeachment inquiry into President Donald Trump. All Republicans and two Democrats voted to oppose the resolution. It's the chamber's first formal vote on impeachment. White House correspondent Mark Irons reports. Good evening, Mark.
Good evening, Wyatt. This impeachment inquiry, focused on the president's push to have Ukraine investigate his political rival Joe Biden, now enters a new phase. This vote sets in motion what was weeks of closed-door testimonies, moving those to public hearings. And from the White House to Congress today, we saw the division over this investigation.
Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, say no.
By a final tally of 232 to 196, House Democrats pass a bill laying down ground rules for their impeachment inquiry of President Trump. President Trump responded to the vote falling on Halloween with a familiar Twitter retort, the greatest witch hunt in American history. And White House Press Secretary Stephanie Grisham released a statement accusing House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and the Democrats of having an unhinged obsession with this illegitimate impeachment proceeding. But Democrats say the established rules, giving them the ability to curb the president's lawyers from calling witnesses, are similar to the ones used during the Nixon and Clinton impeachment proceedings.
These rules are fairer than anything that have gone before in terms of an impeachment proceeding.
And they argue the White House is preventing a constitutional process from moving forward.
The White House has obstructed our investigation, ignored our duly authorized subpoenas, withheld key documents, prevented witnesses from testifying.
Republican lawmakers say the procedures are skewed against the president.
The process set forth in this resolution is far from open and far from transparent.
Trying to put a ribbon on a sham process doesn't make it any less of a sham.
The House is still weeks or more away from deciding if it will actually impeach President Trump. If it does vote for impeachment, the Senate will hold a trial, the decision to be made whether the president should be removed from office. Wyatt.
White House correspondent Mark Irons reporting. Thanks, Mark.